Hey guys, Dr. Caitlin here. We're going to be going over level pelvis marching, which means that we're going to be slowly shifting our weight, keeping our hips nice and level. You can do this in front of a mirror or record it. We're going to slowly shift our weight, make sure our pelvis is level, lift the other leg as opposed to dropping the hips as we march. That increases the strain or pressure on either side.